October 4, 2004, leaving Seville, about 9 a.m. Hotel, Al Andalus Palace, which is a very big hotel, caters to lots of tourists, package tours. The vendor selling the clicking, clicking sound. Nice houses here. Probably cause a bomb. There's our retired banker, Margaret. Demonstration. This is what they do for the flamenco dance. Leader. Quiet street, big hotel. Hotel is big enough to cater to large groups, package tours. Probably a few, probably over 1,000. Right, time to go. This is our driver, Antonio. Okay, we have the buses.